Wouldn't you rather see a bunch of young people close to your own age go out and cover a story than watch some old guy in a bad wig?
With Citizen Cam, people can email us whatever their problems are, and we in turn can go out there as VJs and cover these stories. I love anything that just like makes me stop and think for a minute, whoa, this is not what you thought, Irene.
I just don't work out well in the whole country club kind of setting. You know, I look really bad in golf shirts.
I always feel that when I'm watching network television, it's not speaking to me. They're not necessarily covering the issues that I'm interested in. Usually, as a reporter, you're discouraged from becoming a part of the story. But here, we're encouraged to turn the camera on ourselves and tell it from our point of view.
Sometimes I wonder if we're crossing the line.
You want to try it?
Sure. Here, I'll give you the camera. Is it supposed to do that?
I guess the most exciting thing I've seen so far is the 45 varieties of pork rinds here in Lima.
Like, all I have to talk to is the camera. I have no one to talk to.
I've never seen anything like that up close before. I couldn't believe what I was witnessing.
I am going to die. I felt that we had an advantage. I wasn't like this big burly teamster with a Betacam on my shoulder, you know, that had BO. I just went in there with a small digital video camera and I kind of blended in and became a fly on the wall.
You guys gotta keep your ears open. If you hear anything like weird, you gonna make some noise.
They called my house. When that happened, they called me. Like I flew to Colorado, shot somebody up, and came back.
All right, the keep and bear arms shall not be infringed. That leaves very little room for misunderstanding.
You can hold
it. That's so scary, Will.
What is that, dude?
A bird.
I have a few people who are on my hit list. I haven't done anything about it yet because I don't have a car.
Right now I'm going to meet Kathy. She's going to be transitioning to life full time as a woman.
When I was with the transsexuals, I went into some club scenes that I would never just go into on my own. My mission as a VJ is to actually get close with my subjects, get into their worlds, and be able to give a real accurate portrayal of their lives and who they are.
When you say Satan or you say Satanist, people have these images of, you know, killing babies and, you know, every bad thing that ever happens. That's not what Satanism is all about.
In the name of Satan, the ruler of the earth.
I think I am in hell, so it can't get much worse than this, can it?
Great and all-powerful goddess, we call you to this circle.
You can't understand where I'm coming from because you don't try to understand where I'm coming from. You just try to butt heads with me.
She pierced her tongue and her eyebrow and her ears were pierced, her belly button. She got a tattoo.
There was just a point there where we both thought we're going to lose her.
Jeremiah, Lamentations, Esther, Job, Psalms, Proverbs, Ecclesiastes.
Amber's friend Angela is one of 75 girls being held at this institution. Her parents had her kidnapped and taken here as a last resort.
I started getting into the Ouija board, and then I got involved in Wicca, and I became a witch.
Can we go get your stuff?
Citizen Cam keeps an interactive website, so that way viewers can email us any ideas they might have on show topics.
The media is kind of like a two-way stream now. It enables the public to have this town meeting kind of format.
That's what's kind of cool about the web. If we're going to start this interactive storytelling, it's like you both empower the people you're documenting, and you're also giving credit to the audience.